Don't own the property or don't own the property, or whether you're just driving through and stop and buy some gasoline and something at a moon pie at a convenience store. The tax comes off of that and comes and funds the splosh.
Yes.
That, like you said, it's encompassing everybody.
Everybody.
But a splosh tax can only be used for capital outlay purposes. The local budget that you're talking about now, and you're funding your, and the debate you have tonight and concerns deal with the millage rate. The millage rate, and that is for maintenance and operations. That's what it takes to run the county every year. That is raised only by the property owners.
I understand that.
So there's a difference in the two of them.
Against the millage rate.
But the millage rate, once it is adopted, you can't come back and change the purposes that you, for which the voters approved.
Okay. Kind of lost my train of thought now, but thank y'all for what y'all are doing and continuing.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Appreciate your comment. Anyone else who's saying anything? Okay. We do appreciate your comments very much, and we do listen. I want to say again, it is not something we wanted to do. We prefer not to do it at all, but I think we've taken a realistic look at where we are, and Randy Dowling, our county manager, he did cut a lot of things out that the department's requested. We do want to make sure that we provide for the safety of our employees. And that, that's not just police protection, it's fire and it's EMS and those kind of things. So, it's tough. We will consider everything and we've talked about it. If there are things that could reasonably be put off, certainly we can consider those. But we spent an awful lot of time. Matter of fact, we normally have 3 budget work sessions a year. We had 5 this year because of the gravity and what we were facing. So we don't take this lightly. We want to do what we think is best for the county and also provide for the citizens of the county. So we appreciate your understanding. We appreciate your comments. And like I say, we do have 1 more public hearing, which will be on the 15th. So thank you very much for coming. I appreciate it for that. Unless any commissioners have any comments they would
just
make.
Want to say thank you.
We do very much appreciate you coming here. And with that, I would like to close the public hearing. Thank you very much. Well, let's take a 5-minute break before we go back into the executive session.